Hi guys, this is Vidas and welcome to another training for today. I'm at the reed organ at St. John's Church today at Vilnius University, and today I'm going to teach you 10 steps in mastering Carillon de Westminster by Louis Vierne on this beautiful instrument. Follow my examples and you will be able to play as well. The first thing to do is to play entire piece starting and stopping at every beat. This is 9/8 meter and one beat is dotted quarter note. Let me demonstrate how it sounds. So very slowly starting and then looking ahead, playing fast notes until you reach the next beat, like second beat and third beat and so on, from the beginning until the end. And of course, do it three times in a row without mistake. The second step would be to start and stop once per measure. Let's do it. Step number three would be to stop twice per line after two measures or so. Let's try it out. Number four would be to stop at every line, beginning of every line. Let's try it out. Number five would be to stop twice per page after two lines or so. Let's try it out. So let's recap. Step number one would be to start and stop at the beginning of every beat, which is dotted quarter note in 9/8 meter. Step number two, to stop at every measure. Step number three, to stop twice per line. Step number four, to stop once per line. Step number five would be to stop every two lines. Now, step number six would be to start every page, the beginning of every page. Let's try it out. Step number six, starting once per page. Okay, and remember to do all those steps at least three times in a row without mistakes. That's very, very important. Then step number seven, if you're fluent with step number six, would be to connect two pages and start and stop every two pages. Let's try it out. That was step number seven. Let's do step number eight, which is stopping and starting the beginning of every fourth page. One, two, three, four pages. Okay? Let's do it. Thank you. was fourth page and I have to stop. Okay, so let's recap. Step number one would be start and stop at every dotted quarter note. Stop, step two, at the beginning of every measure. Step three, at the beginning of every two measures. Step four, once per line. Step five, twice per page after two lines. Step six would be once per page after four lines. Step seven would be after two pages. Step eight would be after four pages. And now only two steps left. After eight pages will be step nine. Okay? Let's try it out.
Thank you.
song, and that was starting after each period, okay? And step number 9. And now the last step will be to start at the beginning, basically entire piece without stopping. Let's start and try it out without stopping, one last time.
Thank you.
tutorial about learning in 10 steps. Very, very simple tutorial, the famous Carillon de Westminster by Louis Vierne. I hope you will enjoy playing it yourself. If you need fingering and pedaling of this beautiful piece, check out the description of this video. I have the link available to the practice course. Thank you, and see you next time.